my YouTube channel. I'm Illy, and in this video, I'm going to be reviewing a book that got longlisted for the Man Booker Prize in 2017. And you guessed it right, it's Home Fire by Kamila Shamsi. Kamila Shamsi's book is closely based on Sophocles' play Antigone, and the book did justice to its roots. The play was based on Antigone, her sister Ismene, her brother Polyphenes, hopefully I'm pronouncing that right, and their sisters had the same love interest, that was Haemon. In this book, the sisters are Isma, Anika, their brother is called Pogaes, and their sister's love interest is Haemon. And I absolutely loved this book. The book starts with a strong tinge of irony for the Muslim people who are living in Britain. The first line was, I'm not quoting this, but it was something like, the airport did not take responsibility for the people who were held at interrogation for 3 hours. Can you believe that they were held up for 3 hours just because they are Muslims? This book emphasizes the condition of the Muslims and probably the other races too, who are facing racism, who are being constantly suspected just on the basis of their religion. Kamila Shamsi's writing is so powerful. She shows the truth right in your eye and you feel helpless because you can't do anything about it. You can just wipe your hand across your mouth and laugh, quoting T.S. Eliot. When I started reading this book, I was not really liking it because I was feeling that it's really hard to grasp this book. I do not know why, probably it's because of the narration. But when I was done reading this book, I fell in love with it. Also, I got a hardcover of this book, so the hardcover is so beautiful. I am absolutely delighted to have read Kamila Shamsi. Peter Carey has said that this book is a recommended read for presidents and prime ministers everywhere, and I so support that because we read news and we forget news, but Kamila Shamsi's powerful writing forces you to think about the people who are becoming the news. I think these are the books which bring about a change in you, and when a change comes about in you, a change is inevitable to come about in this world. I really recommend you guys to read this book. It's available for a very good price or a hardcover on Amazon. If you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Comment below with what you're reading right now. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel because I make new videos every week. Till then, bye-bye.